Some more breaking news. Baltimore County police search for a stolen car with a baby in the back seat. Police are looking for a black Mazda 6, Maryland tags 88730CC. Police say the car was taken by the passenger when the driver left the car running while she went inside the 7-Eleven on Eastern Boulevard in Essex. The car was last seen driving into Baltimore City around 10:35 this morning. If you see this car, please call 911.